What's good, guys? It's your boy BmanDaKilla. Before you watch the video, do me a favor, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Really appreciate that. I'm on the road to 1K and beyond. Also, hit that thumbs up to the video. Really appreciate that. Keeps me motivated to make videos and also share the video around as well. I like getting the stuff out there to you guys. If you got anyone else that's interested in my content, really appreciate that. With that being said, hope you guys enjoy the video. Hey, what's good, guys? It's your boy B-Man. Real quick, before we get into the video, I just wanted to throw this out real quick. So if you're looking for a guild or still haven't found one yet, come on down to the Featured Prospects, man. We still have some openings available for anyone that's interested. By the way, I don't do the approvals of the newcomers, but my homies Caligo45 and Games Logic, they usually are the ones that do that, since they was the one that actually made the guild. But we all talk amongst each other to, you know, approve or decline. But most of the time, we usually take people in. As long as that you're showing that you're participating, you're evolved and everything like that, we have no problem for anyone, no matter skill high or low. Just come on through, man. We just like people that just show that they're trying to, right? But our official guild ID is right here, as you see as I move my cursor, or it will, I will also type it in the comments down below for those who, you know, just don't want to, you know, pause the video or whatever and just want to kind of just look at it as they're watching the video. Either or, it's accessible for everybody to still see it, alright? So, without further ado, I just want to drop this real quick. Enjoy the video, my niggas.
It's a real honor to fight. Here I come. Never underestimate a Saiyan. We're born to fight. Yeah.
Okay, let's do this! That was disappointing.
I won't go easy on you. Don't waste your breath. I survived!
Thank you.
Well, now do you see how strong I am?
Yeah, we know you used to put in work, that's so. Nigga, and we seen your paperwork, you told. All these niggas either sniffing glass or they living off the past. While I'm blowing money fast with my bros. Lately, I've been seeing niggas sell they soul. How you catch a case and bail out on parole?